Hey, what's going on, everybody? Today I want to talk to y'all about a particular subject, what it takes to be successful. A lot of times in life, you're going to have situations that are going to be hard. You're going to lose some sleep. You're going to have some late nights. You're going to have some early mornings. You're going to even have some distractions in your way. But at the end of the day, you got to be the one to make it happen. You know, you might say I'm ugly, but I know God loves me. And the thing about it is, you got to reach deep down on the inside to go get it, to make it happen. Your success depends on you, not nobody else. You got to dig deep. You got to go in. Sometimes when everybody else is sleeping, you got to be working. You got to plan your work. You got to work your plan. And just go against all odds. It ain't all about how much talent you got sometimes. It's the hard work and effort that you're willing to bring to the table. You're willing to be available when everybody else is sleeping and chilling and partying and having fun. You got to save your energy and your time for the right time to shine. If you don't grind, you don't eat. Hey, y'all, what it takes to be successful. And oh, before I forget, you got to save some money. And in any type of business, you got to invest. It takes money to make money. I'm going to do a series, but this is just a little snippet of how I'm going to kick it. Hey, thanks for checking in. Holla at you. Peace.